When we're unwrapping an object in Blender, to mark a seam, all we do is press Tab to go into Edit Mode, 2 to go into Edge Select Mode, and we can just left click the edge that we want to mark a seam as, or multiple edges, and we can then right click and choose Mark Seam, or we can press Ctrl E to open the Edge menu, and then choose Mark Seam. This works just fine, but there's also a way to mark a seam as we click. In Blender, you can hold down Ctrl and left click to select multiple, and you can see that would allow us to select multiple, and then right click and choose Mark Seam. But alternatively, you can see here in the bottom left hand corner, a Pick Shortest Path menu has appeared. That's what Ctrl left click does. If I open this menu, I can change the edge tag to select to Tag Seam. Notice how now my selected edges have now turned red, indicating that they are now a seam. I could then go ahead and finish unwrapping this cube, so I could left click this one here and Ctrl left click, and now both of them have been marked as a seam straight away, and I'll do the same on the other side here, left click and then Ctrl left click, and now it's going to select all those and mark them as a seam. Then I could press AU, then unwrap, and then I've got my basic cube unwrapped. So yeah, a really simple but handy trick to speed up your seam marking process while UV unwrapping. If you want to learn about more cool UV unwrapping tips, or to learn the fundamental concepts behind UV unwrapping, make sure to check out my UV unwrapping playlist for beginners. But apart from that, I'd like to thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Take care.